In your insurance news, just about everyone wants to live a full, long, healthy life, right? And the key to doing that, you've heard time and again, is through exercise and good diet. But respiratory health can play a vital role as well. And listen to this. Recent data from Teva Respiratory notes that a significant percentage of adults and kids with asthma tend to refrain from exercise and other activities because of a condition known as exercise-induced bronchospasm. Symptoms can produce wheezing and shortness of breath among people who are exercising or doing similar activities. And this is problematic from a healthcare perspective because exercise can play a role in reducing one's risk for chronic disease. And on top of that, millions of adults and children around the globe have asthma. Another condition to be aware of is COPD, or chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder. It's one of the top causes of death in the U.S. It particularly affects smokers and former smokers. It's a progressive disease that inflicts more substantial damage on the lungs over time while causing symptoms like shortness of breath and wheezing. For more details, check out our webpage or follow us on Twitter. See you later.